Now, my last 30 seconds here, I want to transition over to one thing that the congressman said. He touts his endorsement by the National Chamber of Commerce. Frankly, I wouldn't want the endorsement of the National Chamber of Commerce. Here's why. It's the perverse intersection of big government and big business. They consider it a positive thing that he voted for the stimulus bill. Here, I'm just trying to give you some, I'm asking you to fire him and hire me. You know, this is a job interview. I'm here to interview for a job.